School safety will be the topic of a town hall meeting tonight for the Principia School community in town and country. A teacher found a handgun in the tote bag of a five-year-old student last week. Officials say that student will not return to the school. A security consultant will present a school security seminar for parents. That's tonight at 7 o'clock in the Ridgeway Auditorium.